Let's open some presents.
Philip, you want to open some presents? Philip, mommy's got presents to unwrap. Look what mommy has, Philip. You want to go get that bow? Go get that bow for mommy. Yeah, go get that bow. You gonna unwrap the rest of it?
Come here. Help Mama. Help me unwrap it.
Is that the guy with the choo-choos?
Johnny
Constellation. Yeah. Maybe we'll take that down to grandmother's. You can see it on the big screen.
Come here.
Yeah.
You want to open some more presents?
Philip, I'm sorry that a lot of the things you're going to open today aren't going to be the most exciting things. But Santa told us he was bringing you all the main things you wanted, so we'll have to get you more next year.
Yeah, that's Elmo. And here's a zebra.
Did you get some books? Did you get new books? Are you gonna give me mine like that too?
Yeah.
You wanna open this? This is some shoes.
What's in here?
You get more books?
Big Bird. And there's Elmo.
Did you get a Big Bird book? Like your books? I see a pumpkin. Is there a pumpkin in that book? You see a pumpkin? Is that the pumpkin? Yeah. You can use both hands to tear that off, Philip.
Your hand imprint in for mommy and daddy to keep.
We'll do that another day. We're not going to do that today.
Probably. Hopefully you'll do better than Dada did with the one he did in kindergarten. I think he broke it or something. I don't know why you think I didn't care about my handprint.
One more.
She's got one from Aunt Terry. Aunt Terry has something for you too. Aunt Terry and Michael and Ben and Jonathan. Yeah. Ben and Jonathan's the one that reads you all their stories. Yeah. Better when
you do better whenever our mama doesn't
help. And Ben and Jonathan and their dog Fluff.
You're gonna help Daddy open a present
for
all those people?
Where can you open it? Can you open that?
Yeah. Good job. That was quick.
I'll help you with this tape here. What do you want to the goose?
Uh-oh, look at your new threads.
Yes.
Oh, boy, what have we got?
Yeah, you got a nice sweat jacket. Sweatpants.
Oh, that's cute. Oh, Philip, you look so handsome.
Those are sweatpants.
Yeah.
Hey, Philip, is
hey,
that
Philip.
A choo-choo?
What are you playing? Are you such a choo-choo?
Are you playing choo-choo? Choo-choo. 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 I didn't know I was going to get a choo-choo for Christmas. My God, I got here. Philip, that might look more like a choo-choo without my extension. Can I have a race? By car, by train, which is best? Well, I'm glad for a boy with 101 fever, you don't seem to feel too bad.
Are you waving to Mama?
Are you waving to Mom?
You like your wagon? You climbed in there all by yourself, didn't you? Bye-bye. Where are you going? See you later. Oh. Say, Daddy, bring me back.
Driving a truck,
isn't it, Philip?
You
gotta
drive like those old ladies out on
Frederick.
You
gotta
turn left and then right, and you just turn right.
Good job, Daddy's legs.
Look,
Philip, wave at Mommy.
Wave at Mommy. Turn around, look at Mom. There you go.
Hi there, sweetie. Whoa, hold on. Yeah, you like your wagon? A new means of transportation around the house.
But I won't have to walk.
Are you taking your dinosaurs on a wagon ride?
You like Mama's toy? Whoa! You like Mama's little garden toy.
You and Mommy gonna be battling over this one?
Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Yeah, that's so nice, Daddy.
Hallelujah Chorus is from Neil Diamond's Christmas album, Volume 2, released this year.
Here we go. He's a singer, dancer, pianist, drummer, actor, and the author of my Christmas song, Mel Torme.
Is that Elf? Yeah, what else is in here? Come here. Look.
Well, that's bath foam shampoo with Simba on it.
We'll open that later, honey. And look, that's got
ho-ho. Is it Santa?
And here's another car.
Is that a car?
Look, all my stuff. And look, Philip.
Hey, Philip, here's another one.
There's a candy. And here's an elf.
Kind of forget your elf now that you've seen all this other stuff.
Yeah.
Huh?
Is
that
ho-ho?
Is that ho-ho?
I need to go ho-ho. Maybe after breakfast.
Yeah. Did you get that out of the oven?
No. Did the thing go off again?
I thought you went and checked it.
I did, and then
it
I
went
put
off.
It back in. And I put it for 5 minutes.
Okay.
Yeah, honey. You don't mind taking it back for
Let's open it.
Are you opening Haley?
Yeah. Oh, Haley's getting so excited. Yeah.
Who put a bow on Haley's hair? Did Daddy do that?
Kind of.
Did you get a puppy for Christmas?
Look what you got, Haley. It's Olroy's soft and moist dog food.
Oh,
does that make you excited?
You might want to step up and get back here so you can get her. She comes back here.
This is Haley
guy. Haley's banging. She says, I've been good.
Do you think you'll like that hamper?
Yeah.
Yeah, put it back on Haley's head.
Yeah, that's a good boy.
Here, I think I'll do more. Haley, do you want me to open it? Do you know what it is? Do you know what it is? Is that a Christmas present for
you? What do you think about that, Philip? What do you think about that dog?
Present for my good girl. Santa must not have heard about your little wandering off every night.
Oh, that's your crayon.
Oh, boy, is that some good stuff. We'll probably have to save some of the rest of it for later. You want Philip to cook it on his grill for you?
Haley like her present. Little Christmas
no.
dog.
No, Philip.
You letting Haley eat hers?
Christmas present, Haley. Uh-oh. What are you doing?
Philip?
What are you doing?
Philip, no.
No, honey.
Well, for some people, I don't know how much it can really be seen here, but... this may be the only white Christmas they see. Hopefully. And hopefully they don't see a white after Christmas. Unless it's on the beach. Let's try and zoom in and see if we can see any of those snowflakes.
You like Mommy's purse? And Mommy likes her purse.
I can see them in this little thing, so hopefully they're noticeable on the screen.
Oh, my Lord. He wanted to see Mama's purse.
Where is he? You like Mommy's purse?
Yeah, you like my purse? Mommy?
Yeah, is that mommy?
Dada?
Yeah.
Dada?
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 Yep, Dada's got the camcorder, and I'm filming you. Right, Haley? Audio taping. I'll go get another tape and have it so we can tape stuff. Come on, that's good. Are you coloring? Are you coloring Barney?
Yeah, that's a good boy.
You're enjoying the Christmas Carousel of Music, a tri-state tradition on 104 FM WIKY. 104 FM WIKY would like to reward you and some of your co-workers with free lunch from Ritzy. Keep listening when you're at work and fax us your company's letterhead with your...
What does Santa say, Philip?
Our fax number, 426792.
Yeah. Good boy.
What do you think about that?
Does it have one?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Those are nice.
Hey, thank you.
Hey, Philip, what's a duck say?
Philip, what's a duck say?
I thought Stephen liked that.
How's it going there, Jonathan?
Yeah. Tractor.
Pretty good.
I like that tractor, Stephen.
You caught me with my mouth.
Oh, I'm sorry. How are you doing, Jonathan?
I'm doing fantastic.
Terrific. We're so glad to hear it.
Hey, Stephen, give Gracie a kiss and a hug. Tell her thanks. She's right behind you.
Go give me a kiss and a hug. There she is.
Give her a big hug, Stephen.
Hi, Philip. Hi. Hi, little bowhead.
Would you give her a kiss? No, would you give her a hug? Would you give her a hug?
Give her a hug.
Oh, give me a hug.
You better give her a good hug. Yeah.
Okay.
Am I in line for a hug now?
Oh, what was that noise?
Oh, thank you. Those old arthritic knees. Job at the sanitation department down there. Maybe you'd be as lucky as those sanitation workers up in Louisville that all chipped in and won the lottery. Wouldn't have to work for them for long anyway.
Nothing for Kathy, did you?
Well, this is,
yeah.
Hey,
Philip, is that a... Hey, Philip, where's your balloon? Where's the balloon?
Well, not
Philip, here it is.
Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Here it is.
Now, give me to find my coat and my purse.
Here, I get it for you.
Mm.
What?
Put your foot on there. Put your foot here.
Philip.
Hey, Philip, aren't you going to drive the Jeep?
Hey, Philip.
Honey. Whoa.
Philip.
But we're going to have to do it late at night when Madison's not watching.
You went off? You gonna go ride the Jeep by any chance?
You gonna go ride the Jeep?
It's a fire.
Yeah, it's a fire. You gonna ride the Jeep?
The first time I put him in there, he just kind of sat in for me.
Oh.
Is that Daddy's car?
Hey, Philip.
Yeah.
People try to put us down,
talking
about
Matthew.
My congregation.
I'm Matthew.
Because we slow traffic down.
Okay.
Philip, are you interested in Matthew's toy?
All right. The
where's the cow? Is there a cow?
No one else.
Do you see a cow?
I see. I believe I'll have that. Philip, honey, share it with Matthew.
Don't
it
hog
is
the pig.
Don't hog the hog.
Don't fork him either.
Alright, Steven.
Okay.
Is that a cow, Philip? Philip, what's that cow say?
He says, if Matthew's got it, I want it. Excuse me, whoever I hit.
Hey, Steven, look at Mommy. I need to take a picture of
Mommy. Yo! Hey, Philip.
I mean, Steven, smile for the camera.
Smile for Mommy.
Everybody say cheeseburger.
Eat that,
yeah. And French fries.
Look at Mommy say it. Turn around and say cheeseburger and fries.
Wait, don't stand behind Matthew.
You're still on standby camera.
No, it's not. Probably because the tape is running low. I think that's what it says. There's something, flashing on it.
That'd be a cute picture. Look, if I can get it.
Philip,
it
looks like
it'd be nice.
Is it showing a tape in the middle?
Yeah. Philip. It's flashing. Philip. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, that's
good. Yeah, it's been a
pleasure.
Yeah.
Touchdown!
Oh, look at Matthew. Whoa!
Nah. Are you Mommy's boy? Say nah.
Yes, I am. Mm.
Mommy's baby, daddy's baby.
Okay, now the battery thing's flashing too.
All right, Steven.
Daddy!
Steven, look at Mommy.
Together up here.
Steven, look at Mommy. Hey, Steven, look at Mommy.
It's a boy.
Steven.
Hey, Barry, nice pose.
Oh, the whole truck.
Steven.
Here.
Say cheese. Look at Mommy and do it.
Cheese.
Come get your picture.
Cheese.
Put your hat on.
Cheese.
Okay, here I go.
And fries.
Smile.
Matthew
say
cheese.
Matthew say cheese.
He says, I'll laugh at anything if you talk about food.
Yum. Oh, you
hey, Steve, give me your hat. Bring your hat up here and I'll put your stickers on.
Matthew Hardy.
You'll get your hammer up there.
I don't want anything,
don't you? I'm going to peek.
There you go.
Neat.
Get a little bigger.
If we go like that, it will be all right.
Oh, that's so much.
You wrap the whole thing?
So much for neatness.
Yeah, that's better.
Good brother.
You bring it to me? Thank you.
You got enough light there?
Oh yeah, I think it's fine.
Yeah. Good job.
So you got a little bit more paper on it though, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay.
You gonna give her a piece?
Thank you.
Yeah. And get the rest of this? Or you want me to open it? You want me to help you open it? Look at this. Look at that. Look at those cars in the middle of the house.
Something to assemble?
Probably.
I think I can remember one person.
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to take that one out. See if it's like this.
Just not in our
right up here. Put it here.
What's that, a popcorn?
It was a popcorn bucket.
Oh, okay.
Knows how much I like popcorn.
Get that up.
Dishwasher safe, little plastic cans.
Are you going to dance with them, Philip? Can you dance? Can you dance? Can you dance? I don't know. I think the older ones get paid for it. You gonna dance, Philip? Philip, this is going to be a boring tape if you don't start dancing. You going to dance? You going to dance, Philip? You going to dance? Yeah, come on. You going to dance? You going to dance?
Say bye, Daddy.
Yeah?
Say bye-bye, Daddy. Say
bye. Are you all going in the car?
Yeah, I'm going bye-bye, Daddy.
Are we going to go bye-bye? Are we going to go bye-bye in a little while? Mm-hmm. You going to give grandmother a hug? Yeah. That's a good boy. Do you think they're going to let us take that truck next door?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Truck.
Will they let us take that truck? You want to take that truck next door? Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to get you on film.
Babe.
Hey, camera.
Babe.
Mama needs to get the rest of the squirt bottle, doesn't she? Okay, now let me put the top on the squirt bottle.
Hey, Philip, what's a cow say? What's the cow say?
does the cat say?
What's a duck say? What's a duck say?
Philip.
You're interested in that water bottle.
Hey, duck. Philip, look at Daddy.
Philip, what does a duck say?
Duck back!
Duck back!
What does the doggy say? What does the kitty cat say? Meow. What does a
cow
say? Moo. What does a chicken say? Is that your belly button? A couple weeks ago, Mommy and Daddy were worried about me because I was losing weight, but look at this belly now.
Mama.
Yeah. Let's wipe off your face. Ooh. Yeah, Mama needs help, so you don't need to take care.
Mama.
Mm-hmm.
Mama. Mama.
Mm-hmm.
Mama.
I want you to look up at Daddy some.
You gonna look up at Daddy?
Show him how cute you are.
Hi there, big boy.
Look up at Daddy and say cheese.
Philip, how old are you? Philip, how old are you? How old are you, Philip?
Tell Daddy how old you are. How old are you?
Tell me, Philip, how old are you? Show me, Philip, how old? Oh, I thought that was him making bubbles.
How old are you? How old are you?
We'll try and keep this clean.
How old are you? Are you wiping off your own belly? Are you cleaning off your own belly?
You gonna make it sizzle?
You're gonna put your little spatula up.
Dad wants
to hear it sizzle.
Are you gonna cook Dad a hot dog? You gonna cook me a hot dog? Yeah, there you go.
That's a boy.
Don't burn my hot dog.
You want Mommy to help you?
Don't let it burn.
Want me to help you flip it? What are you gonna fix, the hot dog or a hamburger?
You got a hot dog? Oh, thank you. What about the hamburger, Philip? Yeah. Don't let them burn. Are you going to put the lid down? Can you put the lid down? Close the lid.
Close the door.
There's the lid. Can you close it? Oops.
Thank you.
I get this food out of there. Are you Big Bird? Not every little boy is Big Bird on January 20th. Hey, Philip, you look up at Dad? Yeah. Big Bird. Your head's crooked, isn't it? Uh-oh. You're losing your head.
Hey,
hold on, hold on.
Hey, Philip.
Philip, Mommy's got the camera.
Happy pumpkin. Did we start to see a little temper?
Dada.
Was it Daddy's fault?
Yeah, because he didn't want me to break his airplane.
What, honey? Daddy.
Look, airplane.
Can I get you?
Hey, Philip, it makes it a little more candid if you're not grabbing.
Hey, sweetie.
It's not on your belly, is it? That sticker's not on your belly.
Dada.
Philip, let Mommy record
you. Hey, Philip, what's this? What is this?
What's Daddy got?
Is this a boat? That's not a boat, is it? What is this?
What? A truck?
Is this a truck?
Oh, yeah. Did you bump your head?
What color is it?
Ouch, Philip, no, honey.
Yellow, good job. That's good.
Philip, hey, hey Philip, tell
what
Daddy.
What color is this? What color is this?
You're okay. You're okay.
Philip, I see your fire truck. I see the fire truck.
What's the fire truck? How does the fire truck go?
Yeah.
That's right, honey. You're a good boy.
Sounds more like the dog on the fire truck. Dog. Dog. Where's the doggy? I think the doggy's over behind Mommy by the TV. Can you go get the doggy? Dog. Here's the doggy
goes on the fire truck.
Put him in the ladder.
Oh. I got my bruise because I fell off the couch today and landed on my choo-choo on my face. Yeah.
Yeah, you have some good narration.
I'm glad you turned your back right to me. Asking some colors.
What color is this book?
Purple.
What color is that?
Yellow.
What color?
Yellow.
Yellow? That's right.
Yellow.
Yellow. What color is this?
Purple.
Purple? That's right. Here's your fire truck. What's the fire truck? How's it go? How's the fire truck go? Yeah. What color is this crayon?
Yellow.
What color?
Gray.
Hey, that was good, honey.
Good job. Very good.
Hey, Philip, where's your feet?
Where's your feet? Where's your knees?
Where's your knees?
Where's your
where's
hips?
Where's your hips?
Where's your hips?
Oh, that's your hair, sweetheart.
Is that your hair? Show Mommy your nose.
Show it to Mommy. Knees.
Where's your ears?
Oh, those are mine.
Yeah, where's your eyes? Where's your teeth? Yeah. Where's your hair? Where's your elbow? I'm back here a little bit. That's good, though. Where's your knees? Yeah. Where's your fingers? There's a one. Where's two? Where's two? Is this two? Yeah. Did you say I love you? I.
Where's your feet? Where's your feet?
Where's them piggies? Are those your piggies? Oh, I'm gonna have to get those piggies.
Watch out, don't let him land on his rump.
Yeah, is there some a yellow crayon on the choo-choo? And one of the choo-choo cars is yellow, too.
Would you turn off that TV, please? Philip said I was watching that.
Philip,
hey, Philip.
What's this?
What's Philip, your hand doing?
What's this? What's that? What's that? What is that?
I don't.
Huh?
Hey, Philip.
You going to the movies?
Hey, Philip. Who's this?
Mama.
Who's that?
Me.
Knees? Where's your feet?
Who am I, Philip?
Me.
Who am I?
You.
Who's this?
Me.
Who's this?
Me.
What? Oh.
Huh? Knee? Are you just getting daddy's knee? Do the knees. The feet, knees. Knees. The feet, knees, knees, hips, and up. Do that with him.
Feet. Knees. Hips.
And up.
Hips. And up.
Yeah, very good.
Knees.
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 Do you want me to do it?
Me. Where's your knee? Hips. And up.
Yeah, good job.
Again?
Yay.
Okay. Feet. You want to do ring around the rosy? Okay, come here.
Kick some of that stuff out of your way. Are you going to do ring around the rosies with Mom?
Okay. Okay. Ring around the rosies, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Yay!
Very good.
Good job.
You want to do it again?
Philip, can you do your ABCs? A. Uh-oh, bear sing.
Here, hold that mommy, hold your other hand too, little Kixie. Ring around the roses, pocket full of ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Down.
You want to fall down? What?
You looking to see what mama fell on?
Are you picking? Oh, thank you, honey. That's so
cool. He's cleaning up. I'd better get this on film. I haven't seen this in quite a while. What do you think about it, dog? Very little. About time he earns his keep. Are you cleaning up your blocks?
No, he might have cleaned up his blocks because he dirtied up something else. Don't go in there,
Lucy. Your crayons don't go in there.
Put your crayons in your ho-ho bag.
Crayons go in the ho-ho bag.
Oh, what?
You're going to put your crayons in your ho-ho bag?
Are you going to put them in your ho-ho bag?
Put them in the ho-ho bag.
Oh. I'm putting them in here instead.
That ho-ho bag's gotten kind of boring. Let's start putting the blocks in the ho-ho bag and the crayons in here.
What color is that, Philip? Very good. You're right. Yeah, good boy. You got those arms a-flailing, don't you?
What's the cow say, Philip? Moo. Moo? What's a duck say?
What's a horse say?
Yeah, good job. Hey, Philip. Philip, look at Dada. Philip.
Say please. Okay. Okay, mommy's got to get up. Okay. Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies, ashes, ashes, we all fall down. You didn't fall down.
Shut up, you're supposed to fall down. Can you fall down? Yeah, there you go. Good job.
That's a good boy. He's so sweet.
Philip, I want to hear your ABCs.
A.
Say A.
B.
C.
C.
Poo. Is that poo? Do you want to read a book about poo instead of saying your ABCs? Can you say D?
K.
E.
E.
G.
T.
Yeah.
J.
Team.
J.
G.
O.
O.
P.
P.
Q. Q.
Q.
R.
Q.
R.
T.
Okay.
T.
U. Yeah.
Z.
Z. Yeah, good job.
Yeah,
good job.
Do you want to do ring around the rosy again? Can you say again? Say again? Again?
Say do it now.
Ring around the rosy, pocket full of posies. Ashes, ashes, we all fall down.
Fall down, fall down.
How come you want to see what I'm falling on?
I got plenty of padding.
Hey, Philip, you ready?
Purple.
Hey, Philip. Hi there.
Say hi there.
Hi there. Hi there. A.
I.
B.
B.
C.
C.
D.
D.
E. F.
F.
G.
Mm-hmm. Ha.
Ha.
Say hi, Daddy.
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 Say, hi there.
Hi. Hi there.
Do you want to say your ABC?
Let's
say
keep
A,
going.
A.
B.
B.
D.
T.
D.
D.
E.
E.
F.
F.
G.
G.
H.
H.
I. J.
J.
K.
K.
L.
L.
M.
M.
N.
N.
O.
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 P.
P.
Q.
Q.
R. Q.
R.
R.
F. T.
T.
U. U.
U.
V.
V.
W.
D.
X.
I.
Y.
I.
Z.
Z.
Yay.
Good job!
Philip.
Yay!
Good boy.
Good job, Philip. I'm not sure.
Mine.
Can you say Haley?
Haley.
Yeah.
Can you say
Dado?
Dado.
Yeah. Can you say Terry?
Bob.
Can you say Mommy?
Mommy.
And Daddy?
Daddy.
Can you say Mama?
Mama.
Can you say Grandmother?
Mama.
That's a tough one. Can you say Granddaddy?
Daddy.
That's a good boy.
Pete.
Pete?
Did you say Pete?
Did you say Granddaddy Pete?
Pete.
Oh, what about your other Granddaddy? I'm shocked. Did you know I was going to say Granddaddy Pete because I always follow Grandmother with Granddaddy Pete?
That's pretty good, Philip.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Pete. Pete will be impressed. You're the main person's name he knows.
Can you say, oh, who's that?
Baby.
Baby. Do you love the baby?
Baby.
Yeah. Oh, that's
you're going to give the baby a hug. Boy. That's awful sweet.
That's a good boy.
Daddy?
Huh? You're going to give Dad a hug? Uh-oh. Come give me a hug. Ooh.
Daddy. Daddy.
Yep, I forgot to hit the standby.
Daddy.
Yeah.
What are you carrying? Are you carrying something around? What are they playing?
Basketball.
Basketball, that's right. Hey, Leon.
Don't listen to you. Put that other pillow up there on the couch.
Yeah, I will. It's a shame these things don't want to like because
seven looks cute. Yeah, I guess now that you say that, it is probably a good price.
Thank you.
Riley.
Hey, Lee. Oh. Do you
want
to read a book?
Mm-hmm. No.
There's Elmo.
You gonna read Elmo? Nope.
Elmo? No.
Nah.
No.
Nah.
Nah. Mama.
Elmo.
Nah. Nah.
Mama.
Elmo.
That, yeah, that's Elmo, isn't it?
Hey, Philip, what color are your pants? Are they red? Maybe you need that.
Hey, Philip, what color is that pillow? What color is the pillow?
Green.
Green? Very that's good. What color is the book? What color is the book?
Yellow.
That's
very
right.
Good.
Yay, Philip. Yeah, very good. What color is Dada's shorts? What color is my pants?
Blue.
Good job. Very good. What color is Mommy's pants?
Green.
Are they white?
White.
Yeah.
White.
Very good. You're such a good boy. Such a smart, good boy.
What color is Haley?
Black.
What color?
Brown.
Brown? Good job.
Brown.
She prefers to be called a blonde, but she's kind of like your mom.
Black.
Are her eyes black? They sure are. You want to give Haley a hug?
Oh,
that's
awful sweet. That's a good boy.
Daddy. Dado.
Is that Dado?
He said Dado.
Sure is.
Yeah.
That's your Dado. I wish you could see his face from here.
Dado.
Being awful.
Dado.
Yeah, is she Dado?
Dado.
Yeah, that's your Dado.
Dado. Mm-hmm.
Pat her soft.
Aunt Terry'd be awfully proud of you calling her that. And Ben.
Honey, pat her soft.
Can you say Ben?
Hey, Philip, can you say Ben?
Ben.
Yeah, that's good.
Can you say John?
Say Jonathan.
Can you say Jonathan?
Can you say Jay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very good.
We knew we'd find a name that you could say.
Ow.
Hey, okay, now Mommy's filming Philip. That's an awfully close-up picture there. Do you want to go give Haley a hug so Mommy can film it? You're not too excited about it? No. Well, come here. Just a minute. Okay, now. What a face. Hey, bud. You playing with your truck?
Mommy.
Huh, sweetie?
Are you riding your truck? Ride your truck. Here, you don't mind. Okay, here's Mommy's hand.
Are you riding on your truck?
You want me to push you on your truck? Okay, let's go this way.
Hey, Philip, can you wave bye-bye? Bye-bye.
Oh, okay. You
want to
go into
class?
Where are you going?
Bye-bye.
Okay, Mommy will push you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Philip.
Bye-bye, Dad.
Bye-bye.
Here we go.
Are you going bye-bye on your truck?
Where's Daddy?
That's awful cute.
What color is your truck?
Green.
Green. Whoa. You are a handy boy.